Come see how we make gluten-free puff pastry turnovers.
We start by unrolling the puff pastry. Divide the sheet into six. Add your fillings. Fold them over and seal them up. Cut a vent. Egg wash and a sprinkle of sugar and into the oven.